All right, then.
Do you need something? They used to call Windhelm the City of Kings. In my books, anyway. Going there and seeing it for myself, though, I'm kind of disappointed.